Niǎo. Hello, everyone. During your way of learning Mandarin Chinese, I'm sure you will have trouble remembering the correct measure words to go with which objects. That's because we Chinese people have so many measure words used between the numbers and the nouns, or even for verbs. And in some cases, we use them out of custom. But for English speakers, don't have so many measure words.So today, let's focus on the most commonly used measure words for nouns. For animals, especially small animals, 只 is used. For example, 一只狗一只狗一只狗 one dog 四只鸟四只鸟四只鸟 four birds 五只鸡五只鸡五只鸡 five chickens four books, magazines 本 is used for example两本书两本书两本书 two books 三本杂志三本杂志三本杂志 three magazines for paper the measure word is 张六张纸六张纸六张纸six pieces of paper. 七张票七张票七张票 seven tickets. For person, city, country, we use 个十个人十个人十个人 ten people. 两个国家两个国家两个国家Two countries, 三个城市，三个城市，三个城市 three cities. For water, milk, 杯 or 瓶 is commonly used. 六杯水，六杯水，六杯水 six cups of water.五瓶果汁五瓶果汁五瓶果汁 Five bottles of juice. For chairs, toothbrushes, rulers, we use 把九把池子九把池子九把池子 Nine rulers. 十把牙刷十把牙刷十把牙刷 ten toothbrushes. For watches, soap, or something else with a similar shape, we use 块十二块手表十二块手表十二块手表 twelve watches. 五块肥皂五块肥皂五块肥皂 five bars of soap. 两块巧克力两块巧克力两块巧克力 two bags of chocolate. For things contained in the bags, we use 包一包糖一包糖一包糖 one package of sugar. 两包米两包米两包米 two bags of rice.A quick test. How to say two pigs? Pig, 猪. Two pigs, 两只猪. 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 How to say seven bags of sugar? Sugar, 糖, bag, 包. Seven bags of sugar, 七包糖. 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 How to say one table?The table is not paper, but we also see it as flat as a paper. So 张 is also used.
一张桌子，一张桌子，一张桌子。
How to say two bottles of water? Bottle, 瓶。Two bottles of water,
两瓶水，
两瓶水，两瓶水。
20% of all people on Earth are Chinese, and China itself has over 1.3 billion people.
Maybe today's class is a little difficult. The only way is always to practice. Only when you are familiar with all the measure words, you can use them correctly. Pick one thing around you and speak it out with one proper measure word. As always, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. 再见!